this way. Trying to stay out of sight.
Obviously.
Don't worry, the passage is empty. It never stood a chance.
You're welcome.
The main tunnel.
That would be my guess. There are sentries everywhere.
Good things must come to an end. We might have a bit more company from now on.
Captain! To arms, men! Summon the cannoneer! At once!
something in the air.
Ether. It's ether.
Then we better make this quick.
duty's a death sentence in this place. Not that Sylvester cares. Blessing, my friends. You said being a dominant doesn't have its benefits.
Sid, this is an ether flood.
There shouldn't be one here, should there? The workers couldn't survive this.
Well, it wasn't here last time, I can tell you that. Which means we need to be quick. The ether won't hurt us, but I'd rather not find out what it's done to everyone else.
Be planning to abandon the capital. Could this be why?
What? She said you could call her Isabel. Never mind. If ever there was a reason to up sticks, an ether flood would be it. Fuck me. Those guards at the gate. They weren't there to keep people out.
They were there to keep the Akashic in. This won't be easy.
I see they replaced that wooden door with something a little more sturdy. On the count of three.
Three. What happened to two?
Ask one.
Once more.
Aye, seeing as you're trying now. As if that was going to keep us out. The Mother Crystal's just up ahead.
Is it? I can't see a thing.
Well, unless someone's moved it.
Thank you.
you want to tell me?
Maybe later.
Those creatures from Phoenix Gate be here in the mines.
Are the two places connected somehow?
In the Imperial Army, soldiers assigned to the Glass Gate would tell stories about something they called the Guardian.
Can't say I saw anything like that when I was last here. Then again, I can't say I made it this far.
Let's just be careful then.
He wants.
Ready, Clive?
Always.
Two Sick of Toggle. them get away.
Get him! Get him, boy!
What's that? Anyone having second thoughts?
Not me.
We're with you to the end, Sid.
Then what are we waiting for?
I've been here before.
Francis, I have a mockery message. Yes, the second boy for you, are you aware of that? Well, wait.
You. You again. Where are you? What do you want? Still alive.
This is your point. This is your point.
isn't yours.
Done.